Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tech in 5 Minutes. Today, we are talking about high-edge automation testing tools. Any guesses which ones are included in the list? Keep watching to discover it right now. On our channel, we share thoughts on recent developments in the tech industry. Subscribe not to miss new videos. We at Jelvix consider test automation as the key to deliver innovation faster while maintaining quality. Also, Jennifer Seppel, who is the former CIO of USAA, shares the idea of why we need to automate to be in sync with the digital transformation. Her quote says, "You can't continue testing manually, the way it has always been done, when you have an enterprise that's moving at the speed of light. As a CIO, you don't want to be the bottleneck that's slowing everything down. This means that you have to address testing and ensure it advances your digital transformation initiatives rather than holds them back." Do you agree that testing systems manually will only cause bottlenecks to the processes? Share your thoughts under the video. Anyway, to make the automation testing efficient, it is important to use the most efficient tools for your project. Let's review our top 10. The first tool is Test Project. It offers great integration with such tools as Slack, Qtest, Jenkins, etc. It offers vast cross-platform support. Also, Test Project is available for free, community-powered, and is the first free SaaS automation testing development framework designed for use in an agile team setup. Micro Focus UFT is the second tool. Micro Focus's UFT helps with functional testing on enterprise applications for web, mobile, and API, incorporating end-to-end testing. Among the unique features of the tool are a network of globally distributed authorized partners, having a rich library of resources on their website, and working with a wide range of technologies. The third tool is RFT. RFT by IBM enables automation testing in functional and regression areas, and GUI testing. Among the unique features of the tool, we define storyboard testing, simplified visualization of tests, and Script Assure ensures resiliency in the tests concerning frequently changing UIs. Selenium is the fourth tool. Selenium integrates the IDE, WebDriver, and Selenium Grid. It is an open source framework widely used by Jelvix testers as well. Considering unique features of the tool, we say that it is specialized for automating browsers, and the Selenium project is part of the SFC. It is an open source initiative. The fifth tool is Excel IQ. This codeless cloud-based tool is a boon for those who do not want to use code for developing automation testing. In the list of unique features of the tool are being a codeless tool for automating testing and management of tests, and enabling a tie-up with Salesforce automation testing. TestCraft is the sixth tool. It is a codeless Selenium testing tool that helps developers and business-based testers create tests visually. Among the unique features of the tool, we name being a UI testing automation tool, codeless for web applications, and visual creation of automation tests. And if you want to know more about the software testing lifecycle shared by the Jelvix team, we highly recommend checking the guide we have prepared. The link is in the description. The seventh tool is Subject 7. It is also an entirely zero coding platform used by developers and business-based testers who create tests through the web interface. Talking about unique features of the tool, we say that cloud offering encompasses public cloud hosting, private cloud hosting, and gov cloud hosting enabled. The platform doesn't require you to code. Lambda Test is the eighth tool. It provides a cloud-based Selenium test requirement grid for browser-based automation testing. Among the unique features of the tool are being specialized cross-browser testing tool, being a Selenium-based tool. The ninth tool is Qcumber. It is a testing framework written in the Ruby programming language that follows the behavior-driven development methodology. Its unique features are the following. It is a BDD-driven tool, world-class learning provided in the Qcumber School Initiative. Appium is the 10th and the last tool we'll mention. Appium is an open-source automated testing tool primarily used in the case of mobile-specific automation. Among the unique features of the tool are being open-source, and the philosophy revolves around the fact that native apps testing should not require associating an SDK or even recompiling the concerned app. This video was prepared by the Jelvix team. Jelvix helps top brands worldwide to innovate and accelerate digital transformation. We provide world-class enterprise software engineering, design, and technology consulting services. Find our contact details in the description box. Thank you for watching this video. Our software testers share their experience on this channel quite often. So make sure to subscribe not to miss a single video. And don't forget to like this video and press the bell button. Bye for now.